Nobel Prize in Economics has just been awarded to a Harvard professor. Claudia Goldin was recognized for enhancing understanding of women's labor market outcomes. The honor comes with a $1 million prize.